This is amazing Florida. The following is an exploration of wildlife in the Everglades. I'm on a search for unique creatures, exotic birds, more alligators, and of course, turtles.
There he goes. See you later, alligator.
Yeah.
He's just waiting for us to leave.
Yeah.
So he can get his sunspot back.
The Everglades is a fragile wetland preserve located in the southern part of Florida. It spans 1.5 million acres. The wetlands used to cover more of the state, but 50% of the Everglades was lost to urban development. The early settlers and land developers thought that the area was a swampy wasteland. So in the 1800s to early 1900s, canals were built to drain the marshes.
Was unrest area. It was
in Everglades National Park?
No.
No, when you go from Fort Lauderdale to Fort Myers, the first rest area on the right side.
Oh.
There was two snakes, two gators, flamingo.
Yeah. I like the way they just float. They're getting more mobile now.
The smaller one is leaving.
He's smart.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
It is. Do you know if they eat turtles from time to time?
Yeah, I think they do. If they get hungry, they'll eat anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have two turtles.
Oh, nice.
They're not as big as the ones in the Everglades.
Shell really soft?
Yeah. It's different from other turtles. But you have to watch out for these because they have a vicious bite just like snapping turtles. Normally, soft-shell turtles don't come out of the water. Maybe she's hatching.
Yeah.
What is hatching?
Having eggs? Babies.
Oh.
Laying eggs?
Yeah. Could be finding an area to nest.
Oh yeah. But even if it's just a little soft, it's nest.
Yeah. He's going. She's going. She went right into the water.
So next time you serve me a snake?
Okay. He has something under his throat. It was red colored. Do that again. Do that throat thing. Come on. There. See that? Coolness.
Luckily, the Everglades National Park was established in 1947 to preserve the landscape for its plants and animals. Plus, the Everglades is an important resource that protects nearby residents against hurricanes from rising sea levels and high velocity winds. The mangroves serve as a haven for many animals and as a nursery to all of the fish throughout the Gulf of Mexico, the Caribbean, Central America, and South America. Many species of fish start their lives in the Everglades. If the wetlands were to ever disappear, the fishing industry and its food resources would be in great danger. If you want to hear more stories about the Everglades, I recommend the boat tours. It is a good way to see dolphins swimming in the bay. And you can get up close to osprey birds and possibly spot their babies in giant nests.
Yeah, what he'll do is he tears the head off. He takes the head off first and then he takes the rest of it to the babies.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my video, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. And we'll see you next time on my Outdoor and Nature channel.
Yo.